This is Justin Simpers with another edition of You, the Star Player, and Being in Touch with It. Remember to follow me. Click the links below and tell people about me, because I'm going to drop you guys some knowledge today that a lot of you forget. What are top LOs doing these days? And they are thinking outside of the box. They have people that are around them that know what the heck they are doing, and they compensate for them in many ways. But one of the biggest things that people miss on is networking. How can you build your network? I remember back in the day, some of the top LOs and agents would have home buyer seminars, cash out refi seminars, how to utilize your money. So I'm going to give you some of the tips that I have and I have seen being exercised in these situations. So, first-time home buyer seminars. You can advertise anywhere. You can go Craigslist, you can do it online. You could even host a webinar. But the most effective is to link borrowers with you, agents, and everybody in the lending community for a home buyer seminar. First-time home buyer seminar, to be exact. You can even tell them and advertise to bring their income. You're going to have lenders there. Get your lender partners to contribute with you. You're going to have title. You'll have agents, most of all. You're going to have escrow, property inspectors, have an AMC there, and a few lenders that are ready to pre-underwrite files. It is the best of both worlds. You get everything under one umbrella. First-time home buyer seminars can be highly, highly effective. The best way to gain agents, bring them borrowers. Bring them borrowers. And you're going to use those relationships that you have with all of your people to get business. Now, when it comes to, well, how do I recruit people to help contribute for this seminar? You're going to rent a space. You're going to need some food. You may or may not have entertainment. You'll have people set up, you know, tables to be ready to help you. But no one wants your business more than title, escrow, property inspectors, AMCs, and most of all, lenders. All of those people can help contribute to make this a highly cost-effective way of you to gain business. You could also do a separate seminar for investor purchases or investor loans. That is a hot, hot topic these days. I will tell you that the market is mainly made up of that right now when it comes to purchases. Cash buyers or investors make up a significant piece of the market. So we do want to eliminate cash buyers, but you do want investors buying properties because it's just hot. Take advantage of it. Show them how to do it. First-time investors, you could even do it under that umbrella. Trust me, you will gain business, and most of all, build your networking. So, remember all of these things. And the biggest one of them all, right now, well, maybe the biggest, cash out refi seminars. Show them how to do what they need to do with their money. Add a financial planner or two in the mix on that. Obviously, you want a legitimate financial planner, but you could show them what they could do with their money and why they would want to take advantage of it. Yes, rates are going up, but if you think about it, you know, an investor portfolio is going to yield more than the interest rate that they are doing right now. So why in the Lord's name would you want to just throw out your cash, save your cash, invest your cash in investments, finance the properties, and you will become a hero. So, again, homebuyer, cash out refi, investor seminars. Use your relationships to create the revenue for you to generate those things. Anyway, thank you guys so much. And remember, follow me.